Trust in me, my friend, for I am your comrade. I will protect you with my last breath. When all others have left you and the loneliness of the night closes in, I will be at your side. Together, we will conquer all obstacles and search out those who might wish harm to others. All I ask of you is compassion, the caring touch of your hands. It is for you that I will unselfishly give my life and spend my nights unrested. Although our days together may be marked by the passing of the seasons, know that each day at your side is my reward. My days are measured by the coming and going of your footsteps. I anticipate them at every opening of the door. You are the voice of caring when I'm ill, the voice of authority when I've done wrong. Do not chastise me unduly, for I am your right arm, the sword at your side. I attempt to do only what you bid of me. I seek only to please you and remain in your favor. Together, you and I shall experience a bond only others like us will understand when outsiders see us together. Their envy will be measured by their disdain. I will quietly listen to you and pass no judgment, nor will your spoken words be repeated. I will remain ever silent, ever vigilant, ever loyal. And when our time together is done and you move on in the world, remember me with the kind thoughts and tales for a time when we were unbeatable. Nothing passed among us undetected. If we shall meet again on another street, I will gladly take up your fight. I am police working dog, and together we are guardians of the night.
100 days have made me older since the last time that I've saw your pretty face. 1,000 lies have made me colder, and I don't think I can look at this the same. But all the miles that separate, they disappear now when I'm dreaming of your face. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still on my lonely mind. I think about you, baby, and I dream about you all the time. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with me in my dreams. And tonight, it's only you.